Wisconsin's governor activates the National Guard after a violent night in the Capitol. Protesters took down a statue and left it lying in the middle of the street. Another person threw a Molotov cocktail into a government building. Someone also attacked a state senator. The violence broke out as a group of 200 to 300 people protested the arrest of a black man who shouted at restaurant customers through a megaphone while carrying a baseball bat.